Fiber. So here's how the finished product looks.